John Higgins is there. Two frames in this match won tonight, both with tons. And he receives a standing ovation. And rightly so. That is some achievement.
Yeah. Tremendous achievement, Phil, isn't it? And it's good that Mark Allen has got involved in that, I think, as well.
The class of 1992, Ronnie O'Sullivan first to 1,000, John Higgins, fittingly, the second. Judd Trump will be the third, shortly, no doubt. But Higgins got there just ahead of him, and it's a nice moment, this. A very nice moment indeed.